Charlie Hornets RIP tour check-in.
Let's do it. RIP. Woo.
We got this.
Let's do this. This is so much fun. I'm excited. We gotta go to our lounge.
We're gonna go to take a picture.
Ready, 1, 2, 3. On the count of three, say Candyman.
That was good. I did not expect that.
Here you go. R.I.P. Buffet in the Moulin Rouge. Got a VIP R.I.P. tour food, pizza, buffalo chicken, loaded fries. There's mom's food. Looks good. And then there's dad's food. Fries, pizza, chicken. Looks so good.
Thank you.
than it was.
Yes, we did it!
We did it! We survived Michael Myers! We survived Michael Myers!
Acknowledging the color of Scarecrow, let me hear it for Halloween! Yeah!
Back to Michael Myers then the people want him. You guys are unhinged, you guys are unhinged out there. I love it, I love it, they're like screaming isn't enough, they have to start clapping too. Yeah, it's a tall tale that she comes back and still does all of that. All right, so it's really scary. I definitely won't be following you guys into this one, but you guys can go right ahead. All right, you follow me.
Oh,
I had the best one.
What do we think? Best
yeah.
one?
Yeah. Ready to do this?
Yes. You have to stay with everyone.
Thank you.
Awesome.
It's just a recording only.
Perfect, yeah. It'd just be a recording one.
Oh, okay. Awesome.
She just goes a little mad sometimes. We all go a little mad sometimes.
Awesome.
Haven't you?
So scary. Hey, Mom.
Hold on to me.
Oh. You made it!
No,
you survived!
We gotta stay real close together, right?
Oh, this is from Nope. Nope, right?
Yeah. Watch out. Watch out, guys. Watch out, everybody.
And us. Look, there's us.
Sorry about the mask, okay? My name is Jordan Cooper. I'm an actor, but I'm a reenactor, and I work here at Jupiter Klowns, okay? I know the way out of here. You see this right here? This here is Jupe Jangle. This is the money around here. I took it from the bank. I figured I wasn't collecting a paycheck anytime soon, but this could come in handy, right? Now look, I don't know what all those people out there in the red are. I don't know what they want, but I do know one thing. Money makes the world go round, right?
Right.
That's right. Now, if you want to live, you're going to come with me. Let's go. I know a way out of here, okay? Stay tight, stay close together. I've already scouted this entire area out back here. I know it's safe. You do not want to go back out that way you came from, okay?
Okay.
Come on in here. Move in. Get in tight. Stay together. You don't need anybody getting lost. Come on, let's go. Come over. Get it. Come on, get it close. All right, come over here. I got a tram that's on the other side of this fence. It's gonna take you back to safety, okay?
Leave me out of this! Okay. Whoa!
one who had to run. Don't touch.
What did he say?
He said so many scissors. So many scissors.
So many scissors. I've never seen so many scissors since kindergarten.
You haven't.
Your favorite?
Go on in.
This one's your favorite?
No, probably two from now are my favorite.
Okay.
Have fun.
Ancient Aztec and dagger used in ritual sacrifice.
He moves to this town unseen, like a ghost, and kills at will every year. He moves to this town unseen, like a ghost.
Thank you.
that was good.
Did you get it?
I got Nintendo.
You have a good...
You did it.
Is that fun?
Yeah, don't touch the address, yeah.
Nice.
That was way crazy.
You made it.
You did it. No one got killed off.
We survived.
We're going to head right into the next one.
From outer space. RIP to thank you. Ben. Jennifer.
This is all for us.
Thank you. I Hear you?
Yeah. He chased me.
So it's a RIP tour worth $400 per person? The simple answer to that is yes. This was the best time we ever had at Halloween Horror Nights. And we'll definitely be doing the RIP tour again.
We all go a little mad sometimes. Haven't you?
Oh,